Which way? I'm Naomi Wenitong. I'm a Kubi Kubi woman from southeast Queensland, raised in Newcastle and born in Cairns. I'm yarning you from the gorgeously renovated Boombajar Theatre and Northside on Abbott Street, Cairns, where we are so blessed to be. You may know me from Shakaya or The Last Kinection as a solo performer. I had such a great time last year performing at the Munro Martin Parklands for the Cairns Indigenous Art Fair. CIAF. It had been a dream of mine to perform at such a great venue for such a long time, so deadly work, CIAF. And now I'd like to share some news that I'm super excited about. You are looking at the CIAF Ambassador for 2021. Thank you. This is a massive honour because it means I get the great opportunity to be the face of CIAF at many events that will be rolled out across town over August. This year, CIAF is back. The CIAF team are busy organising a hybrid event. This is so you mob who can't make it to Cairns can still see the awesome art, dance, music, fashion, conversations and artist interviews from wherever you are online. Here in Cairns, we'll have your program favourites, such as the art fair, art market, fashion performance, music in the park, cultural dance, symposium, and much, much more. We'll also be at the new venue, and it's still a bit of a secret, so stay tuned for that announcement. The art fair and fashion this year will be inspired by this year's theme, Sacred. Now, to get a little serious for our mob across this beautiful country of ours, our lands, waterways, and seas are sacred to us. Last year, Australia and the world witnessed the desecration of sacred site in Western Australia. We hope that this never happens again. In response, CIAF artists and designers will share their stories and insights about their sacred sites and places of significance for this year's art fair and fashion performance. So make sure you save the dates. CIAF will be from the 17th to the 22nd of August. Stay up to date with CIAF news by checking our website, ciaf.com.au, and our social media platforms. And if you see me around, don't be shy. Come and say hi.